Hello everybody, welcome to a new session. In this session we are going to discuss about CED, means cathode electrode deposition process. So this is a plain process. So before starting with the topic, I would like to convey one thing, that this is a very updated plain process system which every automotive sectors is using right now in their paint job to process like car bodies, tractor bodies, tractor components, I mean, and truck components as well, and different kinds of other metal components. So let's begin with the topic. So you guys might be having one question: what is a CED and what's a CED coating system? So actually, it's a cathode electrode deposition system. Actually, it's a bait system to provide perfect corrosion protection for all metals. It is also known as e-coating, means electrode coatings, where we use some kind of charge and ester. And it's a combination of dip and sprays in source, which are paint at every corner of component, having instruction steps as well. Means it's a dip process, means once your component will come in that liquid, means in CED, then it will dip and coating will adhere to the substrate, and after that there will be some kind of spray. Those spray the coating system to remove the extra paint from the component. So now, why use of CED coating services? Why we had to use this CED coatings? So actually, it's a very very attractive coatings, and for automotive parts, and its coatings can be used for heavy equipments like car bodies, tech bodies, and tech components as well, and like combined parts as well. Then it's a electrical application process through which, means once we apply the paint, we have to use electrical charge. In that, we give negative charge to our component and we give positive charge to the paint. Then it's a actually you can say it's a coating metal furniture, means easily you can apply the coating on those components having metal, some kind of metal furniture. Then it's a coating other metal applications as well you can use. You know, it's a fully full loop system coating. There's no loss of paint. Whatever extra paint will go with the component. So in UF1 and UF2, that will spray with the nozzles, and it will come again in the CED tank. So there's no loss of the paint. So what are the economical and environmental advantage of this coating? So here are a lot of advantages that gives to us. One is like a totally automotive process, so that's why there is no need of extra labor, means there is no requirement of labors, means manpower because it's a totally automotive process. Then low energy supplies, because and minimal exhaust, means there is no more exhaust need to require, and air maker, because it's a water-based coatings as well. Then lower insurance rates, means there will be no specific fire and health threats. So reduced solid wastage, as I already told, there is no loss of paint, so no loss of solids, and it's totally a closed loop system, though. So that's why there will be no loss of paint as well. And it is recycled, it means water. In this process, you can just system can diminish water loss. Diminishes means it can reduce the loss of water as well. So water, you know, in industries, in this tank we use ionized deionized waters. So it's very costly. So through this process, you can just recycle the water. टुडे समरी लाइक व्हाट इज सीडी, वी लर्न अबाउट द सीडी कैथोड इलेक्ट्रोड डिप्लीशन प्रोसेस, सो इट्स अ मोस्ट इनोवेटिव इको फ्रेंडली वाटर वेस्ट समथिंग 80+ मीन्स 80 to 85% ऑफ वाटर वी यूज इन दिस कोटिंग, सो इट्स टोटली वाटर वेस्ट एंड इको फ्रेंडली कोटिंग सोल्यूशन टू बी डन ऑन मेटल कंपोनेंट्स. सो इट्स अ वेरी हेल्पफुल कोटिंग टू डू ऑन मेटल कंपोनेंट्स, एंड यू नो दैट अ लॉट ऑफ मेटल कंपोनेंट्स लाइक इन कार मैन्युफैक्चरिंग कंपनीज एंड ट्रक्स एंड ट्रैक्टर मैन्युफैक्चरिंग कंपनीज वी यूज. सो इट्स अ वेरी हेल्पफुल प्रोसेस टू अप्लाई पेंट ऑन दोज कंपोनेंट्स. एंड इट्स अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ डिप एंड स्प्रे एज आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड, लाइक स्प्रे मीन्स वी यूज सम काइंड ऑफ यू हैव प्रिंसेस स्टेज एंड डिप वी यूज सी डी मेन टैंक फॉर डिप प्रोसेस. सो इट्स अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ बोथ एंड पेंट एवरी कॉर्नर यू कैन वेरी इजिली यू कैन अप्लाई पेंट एट एवरी कॉर्नर एज वेल एंड कंपोनेंट हैविंग कॉम्प्लेक्स एंड डिफिकल्ट शेप्स एंड इट प्रोवाइड वेरी स्मूथ एफिशियंट कोटिंग्स विदाउट डिफेक्ट एंड इट्स वेरी वेरी ईजी टू हैंडल. देर इज नो प्रॉब्लम बिकॉज ऑफ इट्स वेरी ऑटोमेटिक ऑटोमोटिव प्रोसेस एंड विद द सिस्टम यू कैन ईजिली फाइंड आउट द इशू बाई मेंटेनिंग सम पैरामीटर्स ऑफ कोटिंग्स लाइक सी डी टेम्परेचर एंड सॉलिड एंड कंडक्टिविटी ऑफ द सी डी दैन योर वोल्टेज. सो वोल्टेज द मेन एंड एंड लाइट टैंक वाटर. So thank you guys being a part of this session, and I hope that you would like this topic, and if you like this, please share this topic with your friends as well, and like and subscribe our channel. So thank you guys, thanks again.